Hello from Slovenia again. If you watched my previous video, you saw that I did a reverse flower dip only with black background and pearl white. And I decided that I will try to do it today on the red background to see what will happen. But today I'm thinking that I don't know if I should use this pearl white, or maybe I just do it with gold and red. I have a hair here. When I started this video, I was sure that I will do just the same as I did on the black, but now I'm not sure anymore. Sometimes it's hard because you just want to try this and that, and then you have all this brainstorming going on. So sometimes I wish that somebody will tell me, just do this, and I would. I'm really not sure what I want to do. I will pop up these air bubbles. And I will do it with wet paper towel, damped paper towel again, because I like paper towel more than saran wrap. I don't know why. I think that I that it's easy to lift it up. I'm deciding rather I want to do pearl white only, or I want to do red, gold and black. And I think that I will go with that. So, and I will change my the way that I will put my paints on. So I will do these puddles first. And I will start with black. Sometimes I have this in mind, and when I start, I just change my mind because it's so many possibilities of these techniques that it's hard sometimes. And I will do circles today, not spiral. Maybe I should do a little bigger circle of black in the middle. And gold around. This is cadmium red light hue that I'm that I'm using. Oops. I didn't want to do that. Let's see. Now I will just spray my paper towel with water. Place it on. And let's see. And I don't like it because it's just weird shape. I should have done only these circles without just wondering what will happen if I do it again. Or I should leave it, I don't know. I really wish that you could tell me what to do. I will go with circle around because I really don't like this. Gold. Red. I have a blob. Black again. Gold again. Red. And this will be it. Oops. I have a lot of painting on this canvas this time, but I'm not afraid because I don't have problems with cracking, so I will just cut this part off. I hope that I didn't mess it too much. I like this more than the previous one. I'll just add some paint on, and I just mess it here. I will blow it off, so maybe I should stick with my plan with just pearl, red and pearl. This was my first plan. I'm really tempted to tilt it, but so obviously this will be something that I will have to play a little bit with it. Where is my stick? Not that I am completely happy with it, but some details are really, really gorgeous. That's why I this lacing and this black and gold with this red is just gorgeous. So I will leave it. I will take you for a close up to see. It's not much of a flower anymore, but I think that it's still a beautiful painting with these gorgeous details. I will try to show it to you this way. I don't know which way it looks better, but I don't know, kind of like it, so I will leave it like this. So this is it for today. Tell me what you think about this kind of flower deep and tell me if you want some combination again. I sometimes forget all of them. I have to write it down, but I hope that I did combinations or more or less what you are asking for. So this is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.